on, Mimi.
Can't even get through that obstacle, Miyabi. Shouldn't have slacked in basic. 20 laps of the colony, and pick up the pace.
An officer? Really?
That's right.
But why? I was top of the rankings in all the training categories.
It's done.
But sir...
Enter.
Miyabi.
As of now, consider yourselves our official Colony Theta Officers.
But Commander...
Understand. This decision is final.
So, did you learn the score?
I guess.
So you can play it?
More or less.
That's so cool! And your part's so much harder than mine as well. I've been trying, but I'm struggling a bit with the start of the 12th bar.
Can we please just drop it?
Oh.
We play tomorrow. I just want to get it over with.
You're right, yeah. Sorry. Oh. Well then, I'll practice and make sure I've got my part down pat.
Shall we go, Mia?
Let's go someplace else. Let's go someplace else. Don't try to stop us.
Safest colonies with me on the top.
Eyes over here.
Thanks. I'll keep up the attack.
Smooth as always, Noah.
Unstoppable with you around, Senna.
I'm the girl with the gall.
I don't want to do this, but you're in our way.
We can do it, no doubt about it.
Demon Slayer, come here!
I can't stop waiting for it.
I'll let you show me up, Noah.
Hazy,
don't you look away from me.
Never depart. Yeah.
Right.
Get there.
No, don't you look away from me.
Let's go.
Spectacular.
And I was the MVP. You were all thinking it.
We used to look up at this place from Colony 9.
It looks a lot more inhospitable than I'd imagined. I don't want to do this, but you're in our way.
I don't think we'll run into any issues.
Airflare!
Hot first now!
Show us what you've got, Senna!
Bridge!
Keep it up, Leo!
Come after me, and that's what you get.
If only you didn't charge off on your own.
Nadia.
What's up?
Fine-tuning?
Yeah.
Got another battle tomorrow.
Bit of a waste, eh?
And you're such a slick fighter, too. Can't believe they paired you with that klutz Miabi. I don't know what the commander was thinking.
At least you get to take it easy. Low risk of dying when you're in the rear guard. Nadia, we're waiting for you. Mission briefing?
Cool, be right there.
Later!
Guess we live to fight another day?
Come on, let's head back.
To be fair, we scored some good points today.
Tally's next week, was it?
This is all such a waste.
What is?
Everyone else is out collecting life. And here we are, noodling our tunes. What use are we really to the colony and everyone?
I think it's obvious. We can only truly contribute after death, is all.
After death, though, isn't that just pointless? We could be playing our hearts out here, and nobody'd even see us.
Is that right?
Sure it is.
Mio, is that why you're here? For recognition? Is that why you're being an offseer? For a commendation?
No, it's just duty.
You know, I'm actually glad I was born a klutz.
I bet you're just scared.
It is scary. Fighting. I am afraid. To steal others' lives with my own hands. Actually, I'm impressed that it comes so easy to everyone else.
It's just natural. We all of us live to fight.
You're wrong. We just have to... We fight to live, that's all. Mew, have you ever touched a mote of light from a Kavesi? They're the same as ours. On the other side, the people live hoping the same things as us. It's a sad fate. Still, if we're forced to live this way, the least we can do is this. Fly high, ever higher. Goodbye. And thank you. To send on the voices of the departed is an off-seer's purpose. It's not a waste at all, so long as those voices speak to you.
Voices?
Mio! Miabi! Thanks, guys!
This is the West Route, right? And you say we'll find Colony Omega here?
Yeah. The colony I was at with Miabi.
This'll be a challenge. Don't lose focus.
The colony is here.
Eyes over here!
Brute force is the answer.
Then do it, Triumph! Shut your mouth!
Almost forgot about this thing. bear thing?
To send off? Riku know what Noah thinking.
I might fall over.
Sounds good.
The cold of the Highlands is no joke.
How about that?
Yeah, that looks...
Oh, I'm freezing. Mio, aren't you cold? This is still bearable for me. I guess you hate the cold, Uni?
Let's make the most of our break, guys. Where should I start?
Mio, can you tell us more about Colony Omega? I've had glimpses when we interlink, but what does it all mean?
Right. I'll try. Senna, is that okay? May I?
Yeah. I don't see a problem with that. You can tell them.
Five years ago, the three of us were foot soldiers in Colony Theta. One day, with no reason given, we were transferred to Colony Omega. We didn't fight. Rather, we were subject to daily examinations for no clear reason. Then one day, there was an accident.